Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power. But the cost of it, that's for your heart to decide.
Transient being. This is no place for one such as you. Be gone. You are not needed. Transient being, nothing has changed. You would never make a knight of the blue, and I have nothing more to say. Be gone. You are not needed. Transient being, you would never make a knight of the blue. Be gone. Transient, you would never be.
Dunsus. thought that might be you. You haven't changed a bit, have you? The longer I am here, the more madness I discover. A wretched place indeed, but not without traces of its former glory. What could have caused such degradation? Ah, yes. I have not thanked you for humoring me the other day. This is for you. Of course, I've no idea what it is. Our land of Mirror is surrounded by enemies. There is only one way up in Mirror. Join the Order and prove yourself in battle. My family had little fortune and no name. I had to carve out a piece of the world for myself. With two things. My sword and my loyalty to my lord. I was raised to wield a sword from birth. Life was hard, but I never gave it a second thought. I had swift success on the battlefield and quickly attained respectable stature. And then I came here to... Have you heard of the undead? These poor souls affected by the curse. An undead gradually loses his humanity until his wits degrade completely. Finally, he turns hollow and preys upon others. And a hollow can never be human again. One can skirt this wicked fate only with the help of the souls found here. Assuming, of course, that the legends are true, I can only hope that they are. I'm sorry to burden you with talk of my fate. I suppose I've grown weary these days.